Students, now we will see 3 to 4 important sums. It will be very easy. Only thing here, it will appear as if it is like some type of formula, but it is not so. It is very easy only. So you should understand then do it. Okay. First of all, you should read the problem. See here, the first term of the AP is A. Therefore, given T1 equal to A. What is the second term? B. Therefore, you can find out difference, that is T2 minus T1 equal to B minus A. Therefore, D equal to B minus A. What is the last term? That means nth term equal to C. So, what are given to you? First term is A, second term is B, nth term is C. Now, what is the nth term of the sequence? Nth term equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. But what is your nth term? C. First term is A. What is the nth term again here? N minus 1 into, what is D? Common difference here. B minus A. Okay. Now, we will take this A here. That means C minus A equal to N minus 1 into B minus A. So, this B minus A also we will take it down. C minus A upon B minus A equal to N minus 1. Okay, this 1 we will take it here, minus 1. So, 1 plus C minus A upon B minus A equal to N. So, we will take LCM. So, B minus A is the LCM. Multiply. So, B minus A plus C minus A, which is equal to N. This is what you have got. Now, C minus A minus A minus 2A. B plus C minus 2A upon B minus A is equal to N. So, this we have got. Okay. C plus B. See here, it is like that. What we have got? Therefore, N equal to, we can say C or B plus C minus 2A upon B minus A. This is what we have got, N. This is equation number 1. Now, what we have to find out? Sn. Sn means what? The sum of nth term of the sequence. To find Sn. Sn, you have got another formula also. N upon 2 into T1 plus Tn. First term and last term. But what is Sn? Sn we do not know. We have to find out. What is N here? See, B plus C minus 2A upon B minus A. This is N upon this 2. 2 upon 1. We can write if you want. Into, what is T1? That is first term, A. What is the Tn last term? C. From 1. Okay. Now, what will happen? B plus C minus 2A upon 2 into B minus A into your A plus C. This is what we have got. That means, see here, look at this. Have we got this answer? Yes. A plus C is here. So, we will rearrange A plus C into B plus C minus 2A upon 2 into B minus A. This is Sn. Hence, we have proved. Okay. Is it any difficulties? I will explain to you again. T1 equal to A, T2 equal to B. Therefore, what is the common difference? B minus A. Because we always subtract T2 minus T1 to get the common difference. Okay. Now, nth term is given. From there, we have got N. Okay. So, here we have substituted the value of N here, A here, first term and last term. So, we have simplified, we got the answer. Next sum is important. C, the sum of P times of an AP is equal to, that means, C, there are two. Solution I will write directly. Let A be the first term. And D be the common difference. Okay. Now what they have given? Given SP equal to SQ. That means the sum of Q terms is equal to the sum of Q terms. Okay. Now what is the formula you write? S n equal to n upon 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. This is the formula. So now, instead of n, put p. So sp equal to p upon 2 into 2a plus p minus 1 into d. Now, this is equation number 1. Now, what is sq? Instead of n, you put q. 2a plus q minus 1 into d. That is nothing but equation number 2. But sp equal to sq. So, we will substitute the value of sp here. Sp is what? P upon 2, 2a plus p minus 1 into d is equal to q by 2 into 2a plus q minus 1 into d. Okay, now we have to simplify. Nothing we are going to do. Now this 2 will get cancelled, multiplied by 2. So what you will get? P into 2a plus p minus 1 into d equal to q into 2a plus q minus 1 into d. Now we'll simplify. 2pa plus p into p minus 1 into d equal to 2qa plus q into q minus 1 into d. Right? Now I am going to take all the terms to one side. 2pa plus p into p minus 1 into d minus 2qa minus 2q into q minus 1 into d. Which is equal to 0 because everything is taken to one side. So we have got 0 here. Now we will see arrange the like terms. 2pa minus 2qa plus p into p minus 1 into d minus 2q into q minus 1 into d. Now what is common here? A and 2. So 2a. So p minus q. Here, in this and in this, what is common? D is common. So, P into P minus 1. Okay. So, 2 is there. Plus Q. Okay. Now, minus q into q minus 1 into d equal to 0. Now, listen very carefully. 2a into p minus q plus d into, we will multiply. P square minus p minus q square plus q equal to 0. It is a little lengthy, but very carefully how to do. Okay. So, 2a into p minus q plus d into, see here square term we will write together, p square minus q square minus p plus q is equal to 0. So 2a into p minus q plus d into, what is a square minus b square? A plus b into a minus b. From this, you take minus 1 outside, so it will become P minus Q equal to 0. So, 2A into P minus Q plus D into, look at this, here and here, what is common? P minus Q is common. So what will be remaining? P plus Q minus 1 equal to 0. Right. Now listen very carefully. What you got? See here, 2A into P minus Q plus P minus Q into P plus Q minus 1 into D equal to 0. Now, in this and in this, what is common? P minus Q is common. So, we got 2A plus, what you will get? P plus Q minus 1 into D equal to 0. We have got this, okay? Now, this is equation number 1. Now, what we have to get is, find, what you have to find out? To find SP plus Q. To find SP plus Q. Therefore, SP plus Q means what we'll get? P plus Q upon 2 into 2A plus P minus Q minus 1 into D. Now, P plus Q upon 2 into, what is the value of this? See here, 0 from 1. Therefore, SP plus Q equal to 0. Here you have to write, here, what we have to write is, one more term we have to write here, P minus Q cannot be equal to 0. Okay, you're right. This is question number 1. Therefore, 2A plus P minus Q minus 1 into D equal to 0. This is equation number 1. So, by using 1, we have got, followed our word, see, this is A into B equal to 0. So, this cannot be equal to 0. Therefore, this equal to 0. So, we used this one here, you know, from 1. So, the answer is 0. This is important sum. Okay, now next sum we will do it is also very interesting. Same like the previous one, m times of the mth term. See, we will prove it. M times of mth term, times means what? M times mth term, m times mth term is equal to n times nth term. See, m time given. M times mth term equal to n time nth term. Okay, it is very simple. Now, what is Tm here? See, this is given to you. What is Tm? You tell me, what is Tm? A plus m minus 1 into D. Similarly, what is Tn? A plus n minus 1 into D. Like the previous sum only, we are going to do it. So, now, m into Tm equal to n into Tn. Substitute the values. M into A plus m minus 1 into D equal to n into A plus n minus 1 into D. So, we will multiply ma plus m into m minus 1 into D equal to na plus n into n minus 1 into D. So, ma plus m square D minus md equal to na plus n square d minus nd. We'll take everything to one side. Ma, so first we will take it here, minus na plus m square d minus n square d minus md plus nd equal to 0. Am I right? So everything I have taken to one side. Now here, see, we will see the common a, m minus n plus, here common is d also. So first of all, we will take d outside, m square minus n square minus m plus n equal to 0. Now a into m minus n plus d into, what is a square minus b square formula? M plus n, m minus n, here minus 1 is common, equal to 0. So a into m minus n plus d into, now see here what is common? M minus n is common. So m minus n is common. So we will get m plus n minus 1. This is we have got now. Followed or not? Now, in these two, what is common? M minus n is common. M minus n is common. So we will get a plus d into m plus n minus 1 equal to 0. Okay, this we will take, suppose dividing by m minus n, what on both sides, what you will get? This will get cancelled, no? So what you will get? A plus d into m plus n minus 1 is equal to 0. This is your equation 1. Now what we have to do? You have to find out the m plus nth term. See, to find T m plus n means what? A plus m plus n minus 1 into d. Like what? See, I'll explain to you here. What is that? Don't confuse. Like Tn. What is Tn? A plus n minus 1 into d. So T, instead of m, we have to finding m plus n. So m plus n minus 1 into d. Okay. So here t m plus n equal to a plus m plus n minus 1 into d. Okay. Now see, this and this same. So equal to 0 from equation 1. Right? Therefore, m plus nth term of AP is 0. That's all. Now one more sum we will do. Here all are simplification only, nothing else. Now last sum we will do, C14 sum. I'll read out. Rupees 1000 is deposited at 10% simple interest. So given P equal to 1000. Okay. And 10% simple interest, R equal to 10%. Okay. And if the interest amount to end of the every year is in AP, that means first what you have to find out? Simple interest for first year we have to find out. Okay, solution. Simple interest formula is what? PNR by 100. So SI for first year. So 1000 into 1 into 10 upon 100, so equal to 100. So SI for second year, Similarly, you can find out for third year. SI for third year. Now, what is the interest pattern now? Therefore, similarly, we can do for fourth year, fifth year, sixth year also. Right? Now, that means simple interest are 100, 200, 300, 400, etc., etc. Okay. So, what is A here? 100. What is D here? 100. Right. Now, what you have to find out? Then find the amount of interest for after 20 years. That means T20 you have to find out. Okay. So, T20 equal to question mark. So, what is that formula Tn? A plus n minus 1 into D. This is the formula. So, T20 equal to A is 100 plus 20 minus 1 into D is also 100. So, 100 plus 19 into 100. So, equal to 100 plus 1900 is equal to 2000. Therefore, amount of interest after 20 years will be rupees 2000. So, what are the problems we did today? You can do revision at home. It is very, very important. Word problems are interesting as well as very simple to understand. Only thing, you should read the sum and write the equations form. Then only you will be able to solve the sums easily. Okay? Right. And if you have not subscribed, you can press the subscribe button if you like it. Okay?